Hi everybody, this time I will show you the different parts of an acoustic guitar. So, okay, it starts with this one. So this is the body. The body of the guitar. The body, see, there's a top. So it's called the top. Then side. Then back, the guitar. The body, you can also find the on the edge, there's some binding. Although some guitars do not have bindings, like this, I'll show you an example of guitar without binding. Okay, this one has no binding, so just the top and the side without binding. Then also on the head, so there's a bridge. Then this bridge have holes, so where the strings are inserted. So these are bridge. We call it bridge pins, so that's holding the strings in place. So this white piece is a saddle, so this is where the strings are resting. So I'll show you a sample of saddle disassembled. So this is also a saddle, so it is inserted here. So normally just sitting on the bridge slot is not glued. And also the bridge pins, there are different types of bridge pins. I'll show you a sample here. So this one is a boxwood, same as this one. Then there's a ebony, so it's a black one. Then there's just a plastic, so it's inserted in the hole. So it's a bit different sizes and length, but you can use it for this type of acoustic guitar. Okay, then so that there's also sound hole in the pick guard, so this one protects the surface of the guitar from scratching when you're strumming. Now I'll go to the neck. So the neck has the fretboard, also known as fingerboard. Normally it's wood, rosewood or ebony for more expensive guitars. So then there's also position markers, so this is a guide for you when you're playing which fret is your give you the position of which fret you're in. And also these are frets, these lines are frets made of metal. Then strings, you can see the position marker is here. Then also there's a position marker on top, so it's guide when you're playing. And that's the neck. Also under here, under the fretboard, there's a truss rod. The truss rod is the one you adjust to make the neck straight. So it depends on the string tension. If the neck is bowed, so you need to tighten the truss rod a little bit to counteract the tension of the string to make the neck straight. Then go to the headstock. The headstock is where the tuners or the hardware or machine heads are placed. So this is where you wound the strings. Then you can adjust this one to tune the guitar. So there are two main types of headstock. This is a solid headstock, and also there's a slotted headstock, commonly found in the classical guitar. Although some steel string guitars are using this slotted headstock. So the tuning arm, or how do you call this? The tuner is perpendicular with the string. And also this one is a open gear, and this one is, see, this is a parallel with the string, and also this is closed type machine head. Okay, so another thing to add is if you have an acoustic electric guitar, so it has an additional part for electric. So this is the preamp, and there's also a pickup. So the pickup on, in this case is under the saddle. Some guitars have a pickup here in the sound hole, or there's like a bottom pickup under the bridge. Then there's the end pin as well as it's a jack, so you can plug in the audio cable. Okay, I think that's it for the parts of the guitar. Okay, thank you for watching.